The Reserve Bank of India on Friday announced to withdraw Rs 2000 note from circulation and fix September 30th deadline for people to deposit or exchange the note in their possession. The process of deposit or exchange will start from May 23rd. However, the 2000 note will continue to remain a legal tender. The printing of Rs 2000 banknote was stopped in 2018 to 2019 itself. The Reserve Bank has advised all banks to stop issuing Rs 2000 denomination banknote with immediate effect.